And if you think about the best version of Muslim, our own minds should go back to the generation of the Sahaba during the time of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. There is no doubt, and there should be no doubt for any Muslim that the best generation ever in Islam is the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And this is simply not just my opinion or someone's opinion. This is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran. Radiyallahu anhum wa radu an. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with them, and they are pleased with their Lord. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave them the news through the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that many of them will be in Jannah. So what else are we waiting to know that they are the best generation ever? And if we agree that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us that this is the best generation, it is our task and our job is to know what made them the best generation in order to copy them.